Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the warning the tag your component name is unrecognized in the browser if you meant to render a React component start its name with an uppercase letter in React.js. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a super simple React.js project, and here I am having a main app function, and I'm just trying to include another component called as new component, and this new component has these contents. I'm just returning a text new comp. But in my browser, I'm just getting this hello, which is corresponds to this text, and none of the text present in new component is getting displayed. So the simplest way to solve this issue is, it is already mentioned in the error, whenever we are creating a React function or a component, we need to start the first letter as a capital letter. So in my case, here you can see, right, the first letter of my function is in lowercase. So just change it to capital N everywhere, here also in the export. Save this file, and in the place where you have imported and used that component, do the same change here and here also, here also. Now if I save it, I'll be getting the text over here, and I won't be having any other error messages. If I refresh it, here you can see, right, I'm not having any other messages. So this is the easiest way to solve this. Just change the first letter of your function to a capital letter, whatever you are using. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.